Dude, am I tired of...
I just now run out of stamina right here. That's how much stamina this thing...
Well, the sliding mechanic is, like, inconsistent. At least it is for me. Don't move up there. We did have a third for a moment.
I hear a horde down below. Capper sounds like.
Here comes a mutant.
Hey, I can dodge you now, buddy.
Reloading. Trapper. Horde. That's a shotgunner that was marked down there. That's a shotgunner.
Dude, the range on those. Oh my god, this game just hates me. And I hate it. Fucking mutual relationship.
There's more than one. Unless somebody else took it out. I don't see it. More shotgunners. Two of them. One more.
Shit.
Fuck.
Well, at least the bot did something for us. Ate the pox burster for us.
I will not lose control.
Damn, dude.
Behind you. Behind you.
Nice call. Good call. Dude, that fucking bot just like runs right into the flames. Behind.
Oh, it's so nice being able to reach out and hit stuff around.
Jesus Christ. Got a med crate, that's good. That's a flamer marked. And behind. In front and behind. The one in front is down. That's a bomber. Horde. Burster. I'm out of ammo. Rise up, psycho. Redemption awaits. Dude, I just got ripped because of that shit. Yo, you gotta drop that ammo crate, Holmes.
Sometimes I wonder if our humans have souls, or if they are simply beasts who walk and talk.
They've got as much of a soul as you. Maybe more.
If our humans are soulless, then psychers must be duped. And yet the Imperium requires them for soul fighting.
coming in.
Bummer. Fuck. That's all right. Had to go down here anyway.
Holy shit.
Smoke that tacit pack.
I think the horde's about to drop on our head from this hole above us. It sounded like they were behind us.
It's a flamer.
You ever gonna get a fourth, or is it just gonna stick us to this spot the rest?
I don't know. I'm okay. Pick it up, bro. Pick it up, Melisandre. Somebody has to pick it up. Yo, there's a ammo crate here, bro. Chop Melisandre. Back up, back up.
I need a lot of
chopper. Look sharp, a ranger. I've got eyes on hand.
That's a hound.
You hear that? A hound!
Oh, wow.
Better run back into the fray.
Didn't expect to see you sell it.
That's a mutant and a hound. Excuse me. There's grenades right here. You should grab them. Hold on, don't hit that yet. Let me get my passive back.
Heads down, snipe. Down, down, down. Good kill.
All right, I'm ready. Shotgunners. Reloading. Got more. Triple kill. Okay, elevator's here. That's a sniper.
See, this is just so much more simple when we both have las guns. Keep all the gunners off.
That's a horde.
Yeah, this is when it sucks when we both have las guns.
Oh,
dog, yes. Yeah, eat me. Come here, Mutie, you want a piece too?
Burster. Bot took one of the heals.
That was thoughtful of him.
Eliminating primary target. Sniper.
Sniper dead? I never saw it.
Yeah. Reloading. Hound. Shotgunner. Oh, that was a flamer, my bad.
You're good on ammo. I'll pick this up.
Yeah, grab it. Flamer coming down. Triple kill. That's a mauler. Mauler down. Watch out, barrel. Behind. Trapper. Mutant.
I hate how inconsistent pushing a Pox Burster can be.
Yeah. Hound. I'm jumping down.
Okay.
Shotgunner. Mutant behind. Flamer behind. Two hounds.
One dead. Triple kill.
Board.
This last part of the objective is going to suck without crowd control, I just realized. Heavily suck. Bot, quit taking all the healing.
Trapper. Sniper as well. Sniper down. Triple kill.
Sighting
That's
the dead sniper.
Here's the sword that would render the world to certainty if it could.
Follow the chain of command and just do what he says.
Grab that ammo.
Ammo crate.
Look there. Follow me.
This ammo crate will get us through the rest of the match, right? If I drop it.
A healing station.
Yeah, but drop it down. We'll wait till we're down here, because we still got more crates down below to get before we start it. Behind? Or no, in front. Back up. Don't let it get you. Okay, now don't hit the button yet. Let's check all the grenades.
All right. See if we can do this without any crowd control.
Large ammo bag. Diamantine. Okay. That's it. Let's do it. We do have two health kits. It's going to be important that we each get a tentacle. I'll get the far one right here. This is mine. There's three tentacles, right?
Yeah, I know. I got mine.
Watch out, Trapper. Got him. Flamer.
Trying to just be your guys' shield.
Burster. Fuck me, dude. We should start moving to the left. See if we can pick up our bot friend too. Nice, okay. Here we go. Okay, this is mine.
I'll get this one. Got it.
Nice.
Trapper. Nice.
So much for that threat.
Still heals here. Okay, let's move to the right. Okay, this is mine. Got it.
Popped it.
Okay.
Got the tox climber. Focus the bomber, top right, if you can. Up there.
I'm solo right now. I'm trying to get back to you guys. Okay, I'm dropping heals right here.
Can we kill that bomber?
Can we? I'm about to go down.
You're good, you're good.
There's the burster. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, I'm out. Throwing stun grenades.
78. The body dies.
Nice.
I don't know how we did that without any crowd control, but it works.
GG's.